Hello kids, welcome to this lecture. I am Dr. Shivani Jain from Vidya Prakashan Mandir Private Limited, Meerut. Today we will discuss about the hardware and software. Hardware, the physical parts of the computer that you can touch or feel are called hardware. They are attached to the CPU cables. Some parts of hardware are inside CPU. You can see them only when you open the body of a CPU box. Hardware devices can be categorized as input devices, processing devices, output devices, and storage devices. It is used to capture photos, shoot videos, and save them in the computer. A light pen looks like a pen that can be used on a special pad. Light pen is only used with CRT monitors. Touch screen. A touch screen is a computer screen which is sensitive to touch. Nowadays, most common monitors, mobile phones, and ATMs have touch screen. Processing device, CPU. CPU is called the brain of a computer. The main parts of CPU are ALU, arithmetic and logic unit. ALU carries out all the mathematical and logical operations. CU, control unit. CU controls the transfer of information from one part of the CPU to the other. MU, memory unit. MU stores the data in the computer. Plotter, it is used mainly by engineers, architects, and scientists to print good quality drawings. Storage devices. Software. Software is a collection of instructions that can run on the computer. These instructions tell the computer what to do. To make the hardware work, we need to have software in it. There are two categories of software: system software and application software. System software. System software are programs that control and operate the overall functioning of a computer. System software are programs that control and operate the overall functioning of a computer system. They help the application software to perform their task. Operating system or OS is a part of system software that makes the computer to run. It also manages the link between the different parts of the computer and the user. Examples of system software: Windows 10, Linux, macOS. Application software. Application software are these softwares that help you in doing some specific works on the computer with the help of system software. MS Paint is used for drawing pictures. WordPad is used for typing and making corrections in the text. Calculator is used for doing calculations. Games are used for entertainment.